To the naked eye, these look like your average everyday PS5 controllers, but I'll show you how they're different. Here we have the mouse click triggers and bumpers, along with the face clicks, which make your action time way quicker, and I'll show you how. Here we have a normal controller. Check that out. Way faster. I like to call this the sleeper build. If you want one, go to Gamenetics.com.